Yes, good morning everyone. My name is Jingo Martin Kalule, the director of Mother Care Kindergarten in Wakiso District. Like I had promised you a week ago that I'll be live here to discuss issues concerning the school education system in Uganda. Ever since the coronavirus started, we went under what we call lockdown, quarantine, people not working. But today I'm here to talk about the education system, because that's the sector where I lie. Tusangiddwa nga twaggalwawo, amasomero baagaggalawo ng'ennaku z'omwezi 18 March. Naye ogenda okwekanga nga amasomero agaggaddwawo gonna. The government schools, they are not affected. Why? The teachers are paid their money. And the government just looked at schools, the big schools. They have the so-called big schools. Famasomeragafe, they are just upcoming schools. But they have talked about the big schools. For example, the St. Juliana, the Nabisunsa, the schools of that kind. Because the parents pay the school fees on the first day, they just go with bank slips at the school. Na yogendo kweka nganga masomeraga singa, the upcoming schools, are those private schools. Remember, these private schools have done a big job for the government. One, we create job opportunities for people who are now at home, they have nothing to eat because they are not working. Two, the government collects taxes from us. When the government collects taxes from us, it benefits. On the other side, they don't help us at any point. Tebaina kye batuyamba. Just to collect taxes, taxes, taxes every day. I'll talk about Wakiso District. When you look at Wakiso District, they have given out this so-called self-study. Can you tell me that a child of P1 can go on for self-studies? Cannot. Omwana P1 tasobola kugamba mbu agenda mu self-study. Okiraba. Omwana P1 tasobola kubeera mu self-study. Era these things, that these materials they have given out just to keep the children, just to keep them not redundant, nga tebaliawo kudda oku. Kumala budde bwaba kuzanya bweru kukola fujjo mu bantu. But they have no impact. They have no impact. Kati gwe wewunya abaana saa weno tebasoma. But they are going to do exams, the candidates. What are they going to perform? So bwe tuvaawo, how have the private schools tried to enable the pupils to learn from home? Tusazeo ne tugamba nti katugabe work nga tumugabira ku online. We have done our best as private institutions. However, government no netekawo bino ebyokusomera ku TV nosanga nga mistakes impitirivu ziri ku TV nogamba lwaki wako oyo tabeera first recorded ne balabanga talimu mistakes then ne bamuteeka ku TV naye nga nakyo tebakitunuulidde ogenda n'otunulamu the other point is bagabye zino self study. Self study zitambulidde mu weeks bili. In Wakiso district, according to my survey, bagabye self studies emitwalo ebiri mu enkumi nnya mu lwenda mu nkaaga mu nnya. Yet we have emitwalo ana plus abaana mu Wakiso district. Bagabye emitwalo abiri copies emitwalo abiri mwena mukenda mulukaga mwana copies nenga tuina abaana abakwata mu mitwalo ana mu Wakiso district kati self studies ezo copies zatuuse well zatuuse mu weeks bbiri naye emmere eganya okutuuka egenda myezi ebiri eganya okutuuka. I think I remember this food. Eyimere fe tujigula. Nze nakwata emitwalo 15. Nenjiwaye era bagisoma. Bagisoma emitwalo egye 15. Ne up to now, abantu tebafunye emmere. People are not getting the food. Nze oyinza okunsanga, I can manage to sustain my family. But there are some people out there. Very many people, the teachers, I'm talking about the teachers, katayina wade chikumi echo okulia. Neno ulaba guno gusajja gubala muguta ambula gugenda gugaba buli wamu mmere, gukola buli chimu everything buli wamu, bugugabe mmere. Banonya this cheap popularity. Emmere ajigaba, abasomesa bosi bantu tebetaaga mmere. Let them look for the groups of teachers. Teachers have got groups so that the food can reach them also. Ngaba sobo dokta ambu zempa plezo nezi tuka jezino genda. They have managed to make the what? The self-studies reach schools and everybody. Just within two weeks. Ngempa plezo tuus. Nange nabifunye. Babi mpade. But my children are already with enough work. They have enough work to make them move around. You will find that the education system is one of the pillars of the country. Much as bagamba n'abatasomye babeerawo naye, let me tell you, twandibadde tetulina education. We have set up schools. One, it is a business, but at the same time to support the government and to educate the children of the leaders of tomorrow. So katubera tuetaga obwenkanya mu ngeri ng'eno. President waffe omulungi bw'anaaba addressing olwaleero abantu. Nsubira is going to talk about issues concerning the school. In Tanzania, schools are beginning in 2 weeks' time from now. They have told the parents to prepare themselves. Yet the virus is at a rampant in their country. So ogena no tunula mungu olaba nti even the education system, President waffe nkusaba ojitunulemu. On the other side, ogena no tunulira amasomero gaina loans. Schools have got loans. Waluo banks ezisobodde okutuguminkiriza ne wabaawo ne banks ezaba mafia nga zo kati essaawa eno zaagala kubba bintu by'abantu kati ensonga eyo eya loans yo tebagitunuddemu. Remember, the teachers are not working, no one is working. I might be having some savings, but there are some schools obubadde bwakatandika obutandisi nga atandise yeeyiya, kuba entandika gye tutandikamu ebeera ya kweyiya nga yasingayo ebintu bye. Olwaleero is going to end up nga bamugamba, we are taking your things away from you just because of the government not looking at this situation So the government should look into that very well, okulabanga batereza embeera eyo. Last time the Minister of Education and Sports ya aina gundi ya postinga, I commented on it. It was about these self-studies. Then I was asking her about the same issue. How do you plan to put the children into writing exams at the end of the year, yet they have not been in class? These children have not been in class, and you want them to do end of year exams. The education system should not die because of the coronavirus. There is a man who said that let us learn to live with the virus. Nga tusobodde okulivinga with HIV AIDS. And one of the things we should look at is akawuka muffe tekaliimu, but the people they have allowed to move around, the truck drivers be bakalina, yet people are in houses suffering. People are in their houses suffering. Katugenda bakolera tutya? Oba ogenda bakolera otya? The food is not given out. Gwe basooka okuwa emmere ng'omwezi gutandika ekiro mukaaga, olwaleero talina wadde, era naye akaaba kyekimu n'ono atannafuna. Akaaba kyekimu ng'ono atannafuna. So nkusaba bw'oba osobola tambuza akatambi kano eno katuuke ku Ministry of Education and Sports, katuuke wabbala bamugambe nti nno abasomesa nabo bantu, they need food. Me, I don't need the government food, I don't need it, but there are teachers who need that food. There are teachers who need that food. Era nga bw'onookeera enkya n'ogimuwa ajja kusanyuka nnyo 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 nnyo. Private institutions are there to support the government, but the government is not supporting them. It is true the virus is real and we have it in our country. But the question is, are we going to wait until the virus is done? It's gone. We should learn to live with the virus simply because it's not going today or tomorrow. It's not going today or tomorrow. It's going to live for so long. So we should learn to live with the virus as we let the children go and work and study, to let the people go and work. Ekirala, bagambye masks ziri compulsory. Tunuulira ebigalo by'abantu abakwata masiki bwe bifaanana. Ono najja n'ava eri n'ava tugambye avudde Katooke, oli n'ava e Namayina, ono n'ava Ekyotera, najja bonna n'ebigalo byabwe bonna ne bakwata ku masiki ezo bakebera, n'assaako ne ku nnyindo n'ayambala, n'agamba eno tentuuka, n'agiggyako n'agiwaayo ne bamuwa endala. Suppose omu ku abo ataddeko ku nnyindo n'aggyako abadde ayina akawuka. Suppose omu ku bo abadde ayambadde masiki abadde ayina akawuka, olaba bwe katambula mu nsi yonna. The masks that should be used should be from the clinics. Banditaddewo that issue nti it is a must, the masks should come from the clinics. And when they come from the clinics, nga the Minister of Education, sorry, the Minister of Health has verified them. Naye omusajja avudde eri yena 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 yefaananira nga bw'ayagala, tojja munenya musajja watu kuba anoonya kyakulya, naye yena yena afaanana nga bw'ayagala n'amagalo gonna gonna. Bandigambye kale bwe baba bazitunda mask, bambale gloves ate ne mask nga zili sealed. Naye nga bwe babikwata oba ebigoye babijjewa babitadde ku byalaani tebazzeemu kubyoza ng'oli ava eri ng'assa ku nnyindo ze. They should look into the point of the masks. Batunuulire point ya masks. Point ya masks bagitunuulire. The coronavirus is real. And when it comes into our country, ejja kutusaanyaawo fenna. Kuba tubadde tukyalina omukisa nti babakwatira ku border. A few of them, they move around. But time is going to come, akaguka ako kagende kasaasaane katambuleko mu kyalo kimu bwe kiti. Sife tulina ennyindo ennene, ojja kulaba bwe kasaasaana munda mu nnyindo ezo. So I'm begging the government, I'm kindly begging or requesting, nti batunuulire ensonga eno bagyekkaanye. Air masks zigenda tambula zitya. Ate n'ekintu ekirala, bwe nzira ku point yaffe ng'ey'amasomero, these children, they need to go back to school. Our dear president, these children need to go back to school. They don't need to be at home. Because the people causing all this havoc are the truck drivers. Good enough, you have put a solution at the border. So after putting the solution at the border, please let the children go back to school. To keep abana badeyo kusomero. That's the best solution. Kubanga kati okera no tunulire mbera eyokubera nti bali waka. Yes, fine, they at home. Na ekitufu kiri nti zino waka ono waka gwe tuba wa kuba kumira waka buta roitering around to the neighbors na causing problems. But they cannot. If it is to add an impact out of 100, they put just 5%. Question here. Now, what about the things, the topics that we are not taught? At this moment, second term is supposed to be already open. That we are commencing the second term, but the second term is not yet thought of. So, we are talking about private schools. I'm urging the parents to stay at home, to keep the children at home, and follow the directives of the government. However, don't use those masks that they are selling on the roads. Go to the clinics, the medical stores. They have the good masks that someone is supposed to put on, which are recommended by the Minister of Education, the Minister of Health. Nezino masks zetuteekako, zino zebatunga ku byalaani. Oli najja n'amagalo n'azikwatako. Bwe zinaabeera nga ddala buli omu kuba nze mpise mu kkubo olwaleero ne nsanga nga ono akwatako, poliisi egamba don't pass here nga tolina mask. Nga bwe babitaganjula bwe babikwatako n'amagalo buli omu n'amagalo ge. Tujja ku ending up nga tufudde. The government should eliminate all of them, si kubatta naye to remove them on the streets, aba batunda bimasiki ebyo n'ebigalo byabwe. So that is my message. Share my video to everyone. Share my video. Thank you so much. God cares is my motto.